Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna be walking through how to auto mention in Facebook, or how you can get the code for auto mentioning on Facebook. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to Automate. So first of all, I'm going to open my Facebook and I'm searching profile here. So as you can see, we are not friends on Facebook, and this is the URL of this profile. So all I have to need just copying this code, profile code, from here. Now right click and click on inspect and turn on this toggle. Refresh your Facebook, and I'm going to my Facebook profile because I want to mention in my post. So I'm going to click on comment, and now here I'm simply typing @ open bracket, and I'm pasting that profile code and give a colon 0 and close bracket. And now if I click on post, and here you can see the profile has been mentioned. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe How to Automate. Thank you for watching.